segment of the news is brought to you by Alive.
The first case of COVID-19 confirmed in the Bahamas. The Prime Minister reaches out to the opposition and PHA implementing new safety measures. Those stories and more when JCN News returns.